naked and run around to celebrate, but I'll do it during the dim cycle, for fear of prying eyes. Before overloading and melting four of my computer's 13-qubit operators, my program was able to decipher quite a bit more than I had been able to understand before. It will take a few days to fix, but I was able to find many repeated instances of an event that takes place every 200 years. It's repeated many times with a symbol that looks not unlike a circle with an upside-down V in it. It's possible that this is the vault. And something about the vault happens every 200 years. Tonight, for dinner, I will have eggs. Valuable, maybe better than the Atlas tech, but I cannot reveal this information to anyone just yet. If I'm wrong, I'm done, and if I'm right, the suits will claim it. I must find the vault myself. Find.
Get those dumb bitches! All right, boys, take them out! Keep shooting!
Day 493. Doll Corporation just shut down their mining operations here on Pandora. I think they are insane. Or that is, whoever is making the decision is insane. Iridium mining on this planet has been hugely lucrative for Doll, and has funded my project. It's been especially profitable given how low their labor costs are. I wonder what Doll will do with all the unpaid convicts they've been using to work their mines. I wonder if any of them will be my friend. What? Why are you always so jealous of me getting new friends? I'm turning you off.
ah, 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 ah.